Bethley takes the pitch and runs to the inside and leaps to get the ball into the end zone for the touchdown. Don Lugo capitalizes on the Colony turnover inside and breaks by a gang of blue jerseys, and Bethley runs the ball 30 yards to score the touchdown while pulling a Chino defender with him. Don Lugo widens the lead 37-27.
Khoury Bethley, the junior running back, right up the middle, 70-yard touchdown. 14-0 Don Lugo.